knife edge mixing done, because conditions are pretty decent for it. I think that one's pretty much perfect, right? I think that one's pretty much good. What's this one need? This one needs down the elevator. So I'm left. What does it do? And she goes up. So. Set that to zero. Should do nothing. Yeah. So let's see. We had 3.5. We'll go to 2.5%. Even more taken out. Let's go to 1.5%. What's it need now? Another aileron. Okay, all the sun.
Time remaining 3 minutes.
Alright, so which aileron? The right aileron. So we need to add a little bit more. 1%. I'd say maybe 0.5% more. Might need a little bit more even. So I can get in this nice straight line here. Yeah. Still needs a little more. Oh. Come on. Come on. Keep moving away from me right as I'm reaching for it. There. A little bit more still. even more, I think. Yeah. This one, I think it's pretty much there. It just kind of keeps wanting more. Tried to reach with my left hand, but then it's fell, and I don't have any left hand to give it throttle. Oh well, no damage. I'm gonna go to 11%. It still needs more. Come on. I think it's just about there. I just keep adding another more percent and more percent. That's pretty good though. No, see, when you speed it up, it wants more. It depends on the speed, I guess. Which is kind of weird. Still wants more. Strange. We'll add 1% more, I think. We'll just call it good. Just gonna have to live with whatever that is, I'm thinking. Yeah, this isn't bad though. This is pretty much hands off. I mean, one finger, or one hand on, I suppose, on the rudder, but other than that. Time expired. Probably got a little bit extra battery capacity here, because we haven't really done much throttle use. What the heck is going on there? What? Oh, the wind is coming in, I think. Yeah, the wind, I think, was just picking up. It's just me trying to make sure everything works, but yeah. I think the wind just kind of came in at a weird time and made me think the plane was acting up, but it was just the wind. Just the wind coming in. Mm-hmm. Anyway, I'd say I'm pretty happy with the knife edge mix. So we'll go flying in a bit more open area at the field again, and then we'll see how it works out. I think it'll be pretty good. It's just tight here, so I gotta make tight circles kind of thing, and don't really get a feel for what it does in a straight line much.